Do this. Today we're making beef short ribs, dim sim lim style.
Tapioca starch, all-purpose flour, mix, water. Now add the beef short rib. Give it a mix.
This is the consistency we're looking for.
Oil's about 180 degrees. We're ready to fry. Short ribs are ready. Let's take it out. Oil, garlic, green onion, jalapenos. Add the beef short ribs into the pan. Salt, pepper, secret ingredient, five spice. Now we add a little bit of yum yum. Chinese cooking wine. Oh yeah, that's so good. Woo!